Jaxie, thanks so much. On Saturday over in Gaines County, 60-year-old Virgil Woods lost his life after a crash involving him on his motorcycle in a semi-truck who ran a stop sign at Highway 62 and County Road 215. Sadly, Woods died on scene.